In this video, we're going to examine code and make adjustments to test an accessibility solution.
IMG underscore 3145 image.
You'll notice that this image doesn't have alt text, so it reads the image name. So what we're going to do to test out some alt text is we're going to examine the code and make some adjustments. So we right-click on the image and inspect element. This brings up the inspector down below. You can see the image tag highlighted there, which has no alt text. So we're going to add alt text to that to try it. So to do that, you need to right click on the element and then edit HTML. Then we can add in the alt text and then click out to save that. So there you can see now we've got alt view of Eiffel Tower. So also we're going to adjust the float. Instead of left, we're going to float the image to right and then click out to save that. And now we can go back to our screen reader and test that to see how it behaves.
Section. Bad example. In the exact view of Eiffel Tower.